Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. Well, today is what? Weigh-in Sunday. Yes, it is. And today I'm coming to you with something different. I'm coming to you from the mirror. Yes, the mirror. Because you know what? We get so caught up on this image and all this stuff that everybody see on the outside, but what about the inside? What about it? So today we're going to talk about it, because I have been thinking through this journey of weight loss, why is it so important to me, and why does it get hard when I actually start to lose the weight and people comment on it? Why the first thing I want to do is run and get something, some junk, some chips, something that's not necessary. So we're going to face this topic today, because not only am I struggling with this, there are many others struggling with this. And I want to get down to the heart of the situation and the matter. You know, we want to lose weight for all the right reasons. We want to feel better, look better, move better, wear better clothes, just get our health together. You know, all of those things. Yes, there are some vain issues too. Some people just want to look good so they can be in a size 10 jean or whatever. Whatever motivates you, motivates you. But the thing that really touched me is when we really get down to the heart of the matter and we're losing the weight, why do we retreat back to our old habits? And the thing that I've thought about this whole time, while reaching out to others out there and people that are struggling, I think the reason we do that is because we're afraid. Yes, afraid. I think we're afraid. We're afraid to really get down to the heart of the reason why we have gained so much weight. There are issues there. There are things there. Maybe you were in love with somebody that didn't love you. Maybe you had a dream that you let go by. Maybe you just didn't love yourself enough to think that you were deserving of the best. Maybe you just figured, why not? My whole family's fat. I should be fat too. I don't know what the reasons are, but there are reasons. And when we start to work and we get to that hard point where the breaking mark, fear sets in and we retreat back to the old habit. We have to stop that. Feel the pain. Feel the pain and work your way through it. So what? You're going to cry. So what is going to hurt? Do you rather feel the hurt of the moment and work through it and get to the next goal that you've set for yourself? Or do you want to just stay where you are and feel sad for yourself? I know that people suffer with depression. Depression is a real thing. And I hope that our community starts to realize depression is a real thing. And when you are depressed, who cares about loving yourself when you're depressed? But that's the moment when you need to love yourself that much more. You need to reach out to the people that support you, the people that love you, and tell them how you feel. Don't sit alone and suffer. Reach out. Don't reach for the candy bar, the chips, the ice cream, or all that stuff. Reach out. If you're a praying person, which I hope you all are, pray and ask for answers. Ask that the Lord send someone in your life that can help you on your journey. This thing is hard. And I'm not going to act like it's not, because it is hard. It is the biggest challenge of my life. I went to college, did 3 degrees at once, nothing. This is hard. So realize it. It is hard. It's going to be tough. But you can do it because you have everything within you to make it happen. You have it. And if you need to get in the mirror and talk to yourself like this, do it. Do it for you. Because you deserve the best and you are enough. You are enough. This is JM Nappy Beauty, and I hope that somebody got something out of this. Because first, the message goes to you, and then to others. So I just hope that you found something that helps you get through the next meal, the next moment, the next step. Please hold on, stay focused, keep it moving, keep it positive, and you too will get to your goal. I've been asked to start a group, and I would like to know how many of you will be willing to be in our group. My group is all about positivity, loving yourself, and moving on to the next journey in your life, be it personal, be it physical, be it spiritual, be it career-wise, whatever it is. That's my goal, is to always keep it positive and keep it moving. So please let me know if you would like to be in a group that I might start. POW Now will be the name, because I'm keeping it positive and I'm moving forward. So please reach out to me. Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. This is JM Nappy Beauty. Keep it moving. Keep it positive. Sounding out. Have a beautiful week. I forgot to tell you guys, my 30-day challenge is over on Monday. The last 5 days were crazy because I was in snow and stuck at work the whole time. So, it's all right. I've made my 30 days. The next challenge is on. Please stay posted because I have new exciting things coming your way. Thank you guys so much for viewing, and thank you so much for all my supporters, and thank you so much for just being who you are. This is JM Nappy Beauty sounding out. Please go to my blog, www.POWnow.com. I'm looking forward to conversations with you guys. I'm looking forward for us supporting each other. I'm just looking forward to this being a great year. It's going to be a great year, and we're going to make our goals. So guys, please stay posted. I'll be watching. Later.